Phalgunn here from TechTree.com, and today we have RHA in-ear headphones, RHA S500i. So it's a noise isolating in-ear headphones, and so this is an unboxing video, so just let's see what's in the box. It comes with a price tag of around $3,999, and it's specially made for iPod, iPhone, iPad. Well, we don't know how it works with other devices. We'll get to know about it only when we review the product. So for now, it's an unboxing, so let's dive into the box and see what's in there. At first, we are looking at this 6 pairs of earbuds. Cool, well designed, neat finish. Just a close look at it. It's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. The feel is good. It's just good and pretty good. So we also have a pouch over here. It's kind of a mesh kind of a pouch to store the devices, and we have a silica gel. Just keep it aside, and yeah, we also have this clip with a beautiful RHA logo on it. It's good. It's a must, like, so that the wire doesn't get entangled. It's good. And what do we have? The wire. Okay, so we cannot remove this, I guess. Yeah, it's stuck, so you have to just go about like this, take this out. Yeah, so yes, the box is pretty much done. There's nothing inside, it's totally empty. So this is the earphone, the actual RHA S500i earphone. It comes with a gold metal pin, gold metal coated pin, just with the brushed aluminium design. It's very brilliant, neat, so it's good, pretty good, well designed. And we have a mic. This is a mic button, volume rockers. So yeah, brushed aluminium design, rubber wires, mic, neat, brilliant. So yeah, this is what in the box, and this is what we get for $3,999. And how it sounds, we'll get back to you with it when the review is out. So until then, peace.